Jammu, an army jawan was injured in a landmine blast near the line of control, LOC, in Akhua belt of Jammu district. Sepoy Ayub Kumar was injured when he inadvertently stepped over the mine close to the LOC in Palawala sector of Jammu district yesterday, a defense spokesman said today. The jawan was rushed to the military hospital where his condition was stated to be stable, the spokesman said.